Rogers Avenue. Continue on Southwest 12th Avenue for half a mile.